You often hear that you can't understand or truly understand somebody until you've walked a mile in their shoes. And that's kind of where the idea for this campaign started. It was a guy named Frank Baird who started it in 2001, and it has exploded since then. It's become an international program, international organization that has raised over $25 million for domestic violence, sexual assault shelters, and other groups like that. The reason I picked this event is because I think that sexual assault is a men's issue and that men have the power to fix it. That's why we did this event. That's why we're taking the first step on the walk to finding a solution to this problem. That's why walking in high heels doesn't fix the problem, but it is a somewhat humorous way to address the problem and to bring it to public view, I guess. And to start a conversation about it. There's lots of people here, there's lots of people to talk to about it. We've had some great involvement from the community, and the fact that we can get this many people here to acknowledge this issue and to do something about it.
That was hard. That's gnarly. Calves, toes, foot arch. Oh my gosh. All of the above. A mile was tough. That was hard.
Would you do it again?
Yeah. Yeah. Easily.
That was a humbling experience.
These are too big for me.
Those
you saw
big?
Me?
Yeah,
they're too big for me too, but...
The shit fell off twice and I like straight up wiped out.
Oh, it just almost face planted against that brick wall over there.
I'd also like to say the last month or so, we've been raising money for the Henderson House. Just last night, we finally got our last donation that got us above $5,000 for the month. So,